Hi, boys and girls. Today we are going to read Chapter 7 from The Killer Hairdo and Other Urban Legends. So Chapter 7, The Choking Doberman. A Doberman is a dog. So a guard dog swallows more than it can chew. A woman lived alone in an old house. Burglars had robbed many homes on her block. The woman was worried, what if someone broke into her house? One day, she saw an ad. Somebody was selling a guard dog. It was a big dog called a Doberman Pinscher. The woman thought a guard dog was a good idea. The dog would scare away burglars, so she bought the dog. She picked it up that night. At first, the dog scared the woman. He was a big male. He was called Wolf. He weighed almost 100 pounds. He devoured his dog food. Soon, the woman felt less afraid. The dog was friendly to her, and he did his job. He lay by the front door every night. He was there to protect her. He seemed to know that. The woman went to bed feeling safe. One evening, the woman came home. She called Wolf's name, but the dog did not come running. That was odd. Then she heard an odd sound. It came from her bedroom. The woman crept up the stairs. She found Wolf. He was lying on the floor. He was choking and gasping for air. What was wrong? The woman rushed to the phone. She called an animal hospital. A vet told her to bring the dog in. The vet looked at Wolf. Something was stuck in the dog's throat. The vet would need to operate. That would take time. He told the woman to go home. He would call her later. Oh, there's a picture of the dog gasping and choking. The woman drove home. When she got there, the phone was ringing. She ran to answer it. It might be the vet. In fact, it was the vet, but his words made no sense. Get out of your house now, he yelled. Why? What do you mean? The woman asked. There is no time to explain, the vet told her, but you are in danger. Get out of the house. Call the police. I will be there soon. The woman ran outside. She called 911 on her cell phone. Soon the police came. They told her to stay outside. They hurried into her house. Minutes later, the vet showed up. He held up a plastic bag. Three bloody human fingers were inside it. The woman stared at them in shock and horror. I pulled these out of your dog's throat, the vet said. Just then, the police came back outside. They were dragging a man between them. He was moaning in pain. We know this guy, said one police officer. He is a burglar. He has broken into many houses on this block, but your dog has put a stop to that. The woman stared at the man's right hand. It was covered in blood and gore. Three of his fingers were missing. All right, so what does this urban legend tell us, okay? So that many people are afraid of big, tough dogs, such as Doberman Pinschers, but such dogs can make great guard dogs. This story shows how we both respect and fear tough dogs. It warns against messing with one. And I think it also warns against doing crimes like burglary. Okay? All right, guys, answer the questions on the Google form and hit submit on this PowerPoint. Have a great day.